Get low, get aero, get fast. Whilst that may be true in some circumstances, it's not true in every single one. We've all got different degrees of flexibility. And slamming that stem, if it doesn't work for you, is going to impact your comfort, even if arguably it might improve the aesthetics of your bike. So definitely don't take it as a blanket rule. You need to whack that stem as low as it can go.